Hey guys, Superfast Gaming here. Today I'm going to teach you how to solve the 2x3x3 cuboid. The notations are same as a 2x2x3 cuboid, but I'll teach you them again. This is R2. This is also R2. This is U. This is U dash. This is U twice or U2. Okay, we learned the notations. Now let's scramble the cube. Okay, so now cube is scrambled now. Now our first aim is solving white cross with the order of B, O, G, R. Blue, orange, green, red. So now let's start. So I have to get the white and blue piece first. It's over here. I get it up. So white and blue piece is here. Now white and orange piece should be here. So I have to find it, it's over here, just bring it up. This is white and pink, or white and red, I call it white and red. So, white and green should be here. So it's here, I get it here, and get it up. Got it here, and got it up. So B, O, G. Now I have to keep the last piece, which is pink, or B, or B, R, sorry. So this should come over here, got it up. BOGR order is done. If the orders are not in BOGR, the cube cannot be solved. Now, our next aim is solving the layer, the first layer, including white. So now I have to tilt the cube or turn it around. And this is white, blue, and orange piece. We have to place it near white, orange, and where white and orange and blue should go. So I get it here. This piece should go here. So I have small algorithm for this, which is R2, U, R2, U dash, R2. So this piece goes here. And now this white, pink, and green should go here. So I put it here and do this algorithm again. R2, U, R2, U dash, R2. And this is the last piece, which will go here. I bring it here and do this algorithm again. R2, U, R2, U dash, R2. And we solve the first layer. Now our next aim is getting the headlamps. So we got the headlamps directly. As you can see, there are two blues. Or any color can be the headlamps. Now for me, it's blue right now. So after you get the headlamps, you have to do this algorithm. It's kind of big, but you don't need to worry. You have to put the headlamps at the left side and do this algorithm. R2, U, R2, U dash, R2, Y, R2, U dash, R2, U, R2. And we get all as the headlamps. Sometimes there also might be a case. I'll get that for you. Okay, there might be a case like this where there are no headlamps. So you don't need to panic. You have to put anything at the left side and only yellow on the top and do this algorithm again. R2, U, R2, U dash, R2, Y, R2, U dash, R2, U, R2. Then we get the headlamps of green. Or you can get anything. I put it on the left side and do this algorithm again. R2, U, R2, U dash, R2, Y, R2, U dash, R2, U, R2. And we get all the headlamps. So there are two cases. So this is the first case where two pieces are unsolved. So we have to put one unsolved in the right side and one unsolved in our front and do this algorithm. It's kind of big, but you don't need to worry. The algorithm is R2, U, R2, U, R2, U2, R2, U2, R2, U, R2, U dash, R2. And the cube is solved. There also might be a case like this. I'll get that for you. Yeah, there also might be a case like this where this should go here. And this should go here, this should go here, and this should go here. So you don't So it's a small algorithm. You can put anything on the front and yellow on the top and do this algorithm. R2, U2, R2, U2, R2, U2. And one side will be solved. And you have to put the unsolved in our front and unsolved in our back and do this algorithm. R2, U2, R2, U2, R2, U2. And the cube will be solved. If you learn the cube, please like, share and subscribe. Super fast cubing. Thank you.